another thing I mentioned earlier is that he said that as soon as he realized that he was in love with music, he was going to do anything to make sure that he was going to be able to finance himself, to live off of it, basically, right? And one of the things that he did, one of the first things that he did, is he went on tour with Jay Life, mm-hmm. right? As a merch guy.
Hey?
As a guy who sits at the side and yes. sells the merch, right? And if there was time, then he'd get on stage and he would rap. And I mean, if that's not like, yo, paying your dues,
wow,
I don't know what is. You know, it's an incredible story, you know, and it's things like that where you actually get the groundwork to see how things work. I mean, Jay Life is like, yo, a prolific touring artist.
I'm gonna make you hold it there for a second,
okay,
and then we're gonna come back with it.